these obscure ships are.
Well, they don't call them reality fabrication ships for nothing.
We're gonna start making all the employees get them too.
So what, we're gonna have installed in our own skulls?
Wouldn't surprise me. We're gonna let you back corners to save credit.
They can't give us a raise after working here for years, but they'll blow all the money in the world on fancy mind-controlled ships.
Well, this mind-controlled ship looks secure. Let's stitch them up.
Right, let's get this over with. Say, when are you ready for lunch?
Thank you. trust our healthcare technicians to unfailingly bring you the best prescriptions, treatments, and vaccinations.
Hey, kid. Good news. You're fired. And I'm your boss. The company has this communicator dropped off. All Worker Farm employees get one. It allows me to check in on you at any time. So behave yourself. They only work one way, though, so you can't call me, like, ever. But trust me, if you need something, I'll know. Now don't belabor your first shift. Keep those customers happy. Get it?
Charlie was the first of the Barnyard Buds to sing a song in an episode. The songs went on to become a staple in both the TV show and movies. Charlie would brandish a fans out of viewers old and young alike. The character of Charlie eventually...
Welcome to your home away from home, Happy's Humble Burger Farm. It's in disrepair, but don't worry. After a few shifts, they'll all be up and running. Consider it training. Today, all you've got to worry about is the grill. Your Happy's Deluxe, Fantastic Fowl, and Papa Pork Patties are all available in the walk-in freezer. No stealing the product. So, anyways, if you need health or energy, buy an energy bar from the vending machine. So turn on the lights and the oven, clock yourself in, hit the open sign, and get to work.
Yes, プリシエート。ハブアハッピーハンブルで。 Have a happy holiday.
Farm employee Toe is just 35 years old, and yet his brain activity has aged into that of an 87-year-old. He has lost the ability to perform his tasks in the restaurant, staring listlessly at burning patties. It's a wonder he hasn't burnt the place down. I've observed the same deterioration in the radio host Maverick Cooper. Most of the other test subjects have perished or disappeared, like E7. I will be ordering the extraction of Toe and Maverick when I depart. Hopefully, they can regain cognitive function with rehabilitation.
Hey, kid. We got a doozy for you today. Not only are you going to be manning the deep fryer for fries and nugs, but you're also going to be serving drinks from the shake machine and the soft drink machine. So grab a bag, throw it in the fryer, or grab a cup and throw it under the nozzle. We've made it almost automatic for you. With any luck, you can get robots to do your entire job.
We are so appreciate. Have a happy 100 day.
Thank you. Settle.
have seen underground is nothing short of horrific. It's not just our experiments. Something is alive down there. Upon extraction, I must demand Zane reconsider his Lucidus initiative. It must be shut down immediately and permanently. We must seal the underground facility. Grim is a good man, but I fear he's been staring into the darkness for far too long and losing sight of why we all started this.
Thank you. Peter, overburdened and fused to the floor. He couldn't reach me.